Okay, the timer did not beep, so these kids are on doing the snatches. So anyways, I'm starting again. So by now, you're nicely warmed up, and we're gonna do a fight gone bad. So you've got 1 minute of snatches, alternating arms every rep, 1 minute of box jumps or step ups, 1 minute of chest press or floor press if you're using a barbell, 1 minute of wall balls, and 1 minute of dumbbell deadlifts. The chest press, you're laying on your back, your knees are bent. You're gonna pull the weights in and extend them up over your chest. Make sure that your fists are to the ceiling, not your wrists, all right? Fist to the ceiling. And then your dumbbell deadlifts, you're gonna pick them up and you're gonna come down to mid shin and up and squeeze, down to mid shin, up and squeeze. Okay, so 5 minutes of work, 1 minute of rest, 3 rounds, 15 minutes of work, 3 minutes of rest, okay? Single arm snatches, I have to face the clock because it doesn't beep, as I just found out. So, let's do this again. All right, 3, 2, well, I should give you a second, like I did when I tried to make this a minute ago. Get your weights. So you need to have a weight that you're gonna be single arm snatching, and you can pair that with the other weight of your like whatever you're gonna deadlift would be a good one to match this one. So grab that set. You can use the same set for all of them if you want to. If you wanna have a different set for chest press, by all means, go ahead. So you've got some time here to get your weights and get ready. So some of you can start with the single arm snatch, some of you with the box jumps, and just spread out so that there's enough space at each station for people. And then we'll get this party started. Pause me if you need to. Otherwise, we are gonna start with the single arm snatches, okay? Are you ready? Deep breath. And go. Thank you. breathing. Of rest and a little bonus core, okay? Because you can, yes, you can breathe. Let that heart rate come down. Invite it down. Walk. Breathe. Open your chest. 50 seconds. Until we do the core, giving you 2 minutes of rest, not one. Because by 1 minute, you're just starting to feel like, woo! And then by the second minute, you're like, okay, I could be ready for some core. Okay, so the first minute is going to be sit-ups with a twist, and the second minute is going to be those hollow rocks, but I want you to try to do a hollow hold for 30 seconds. We're gonna try to rock for 30 and then hold for 30. If you need some time in between, totally fine. Okay, sit up with a twist, happening right as soon as I crawl over and push go. Okay, here. You can see me. Oh, maybe. Yeah. So you're coming down and then you're sitting up like this. Hup, and twist down. Hup, and twist. I'm just going to face the clock so that way we're not sit up with a twist for days and days. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and come on. It's gonna make me get up. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, go. Down and twist. Down and twist. Come on, keep breathing. And twist. Breathe. If you want to hold a smaller weight really close to your chest, you can. If it's out in front of you, it's going to make it easier because the weight's like pulling you up. But if the weight is close to you, it's the weight of your torso. So it's going to make it harder. So if you have a weight, keep it close. 20 seconds. Keep breathing. Good job. 10 seconds. Good job. Hollow rocks is next, or glute bridges, or bird dogs if your tailbone has had enough, or if your core has had enough. Hollow rocks, if you can, for 30 seconds. Keep breathing. Keep it small. Keep digging. You got it. Come on. Okay, and hold. You're gonna get a minute rest after this. You got it. Seconds.
Okay, last 30 seconds. Hello, hold. Catch your breath. Ah, great work, everybody. Very good. Oh, way to get it done and look after yourself. You're so worthy of that time. Get your band and stretch it out really good, okay? I hope you have a really great day. Please let me know if you did it, and that would be really nice if you just let me know that you did it, okay? Have your water, your food, your coffee, and 10 push-ups. So this better do that real quick. That's what we gotta do. Now, stretch and let me know that you did it.